When I first saw this summer school, I wanted to challenge myself. I wanted to step outside of my comfort zone. I wanted to expand my horizons. And by going here, I'd be able to learn about all sorts of different cultures. I love the Japanese culture, and I love the different cultures of all my classmates here. And so it was really nice to learn about all that. The program itself was very, very nice. It was fun. We took lots of field trips, saw interesting places. I learned a lot of new things that I didn't know before, and all in all, it was just a really good experience. I didn't expect... going into this, I was very afraid it was going to be my first time abroad by myself.
Oh, really?
And so, I was afraid. I thought that I wouldn't make any friends or anything, but I was surprised to see how friendly everyone was and how open they were.
Yeah.
And how accommodating all of the program things were, so that's surprising. The biggest advice I can give is seize the day. Just make the most of the time you have here, because 2 weeks will fly by faster than you know.
Yeah.
And there's so many things to do, so many places to see, so much time to spend with the new people that you meet. And just at the end of it, if you don't make the most of it, you'll really regret it. So go out there.